the last thing I ever thought anyone would ever tell me was that my daughter had leukemia. The music therapy program and the art program at Nemours mean so much to me because their sole purpose is to alleviate some of the stress and pain that come along with treatment and just provide them with some fun and some joy and bring a smile to their face.
Rue is a very special little girl. She's like a superhero. She may be sitting with mom and I'll start playing and she'll kind of peek out from around mom and look at me, because that's what music does. It'll pull them out of whatever place they're in.
It's incredible to me to watch how strong and heroic these kids are. But when you just do something small, like give them the opportunity to paint, give them the opportunity to write a song, you're giving them a little moment of joy.
Sometimes art has a way of giving a voice where there isn't a language or aren't the right words to express what they're going through.
When we come to our clinic, we know we're dealing with lots of very serious things, but when we walk in and see our kids coloring or painting, or see Stephen and we hear the music, it helps us get through the day, and it helps energize us that our children are being given the best opportunity, that they're going to be in a good mental place.
So you do learn which days of the week these people are here, and you start planning, okay, I'm going to do chemo on a Monday or Thursday because Mr. Corey's going to be there to help her paint and draw.
It's giving them a moment to take charge of their life at that moment.
Do you want to build a snowman or ride our bikes around the halls? I think some company is overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls. It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by. Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you, just let me in. We only have each other, it's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?